Top 5 upcoming post-apocalyptic games 2024 and beyond for PC. Into the Dead, Our Darkest Days. Unlike its predecessors, which focus on endless runner mechanics in a zombie-infested world, Our Darkest Days shifts to a more narrative-driven experience with survival and strategy elements. Players will experience the emotional toll of the apocalypse as they face difficult moral choices, manage the relationship within their group, and try to keep hope alive in an increasingly desperate situation. Each survivor in the group has unique skills and traits that can influence gameplay. Players will need to assign tasks, manage stress levels, and make choices that affect the group's overall morale and chance of survival. Frostpunk 2. Frostpunk 2 takes place 30 years after the events of the first game. The world is still in the grip of a never-ending winter, but coal, the main resource in the original game, is running out. As the leader of a new city, players must transition to the next phase of civilization, primarily relying on oil as the new energy source. Frostpunk 2 introduces a more complex social and political landscape. Various factions within the city will have their own demands and agendas, making leadership even more challenging. Balancing these factions while ensuring the city's survival will be a central part of the gameplay. Hail to the Rainbow. This game combines elements of platforming, puzzle solving, and combat. The game is set in a whimsical, colorful world where rainbows play a central role in both the story and gameplay. The world is richly detailed, with each area offering unique visual and gameplay experiences. Players will explore a variety of environments, from lush forests to towering mountains, all connected by a magical rainbow network. Hail to the Rainbow aims to provide a fun, engaging experience for players of all ages.
Let's open the textbook.
Tomorrow, Vasilina, I forgot my textbook at home.
Oh, really? And you...
Maybe someday I'll find the peace. Bounty Star is set in a post-apocalyptic desert world where players control Clementine McKinney, a former soldier. Combining Wild West aesthetic with futuristic technology, the game features customizable mechs called Bounties for intense third-person combat. Players can equip their mechs with various weapons and gadgets, allowing for diverse strategies. In addition to combat, the game includes base building, resource management, and crafting. Its soundtrack blends Western and post-apocalyptic themes, with sound design enhancing the immersive experience of the desolate desert and mechanized warfare.
I suppose that's not my privilege to possess.
Still Seed. Set in a dystopian future where the Earth has become uninhabitable, the game explores themes of survival, artificial intelligence, and the relationship between humans and machines. Players navigate a world where they must make strategic decisions to outsmart AI enemies and solve environmental puzzles. The game blends stealth, exploration, and combat mechanics. Still Seed features a dark atmospheric world with intricate environments and a focus on immersive storytelling. The art style and design reflect the bleak, mechanical nature of the world.
Connecting our vision? That's confusing. Just show me what you mean.
Alright everyone, thanks for watching. I need your support to help this channel grow. Please like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. There are so many other great games I might have missed, so feel free to mention them in the comments. This list is based on my personal experience, and it's okay if you have a different opinion. I hope this video helped you discover some awesome games to play. See you next time.